What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Zay, and today I'm going to be reacting to Killshot by Eminem. It's a diss track to MGK, because Eminem dropped a diss track to, like, a lot of rappers, I think. I don't know how that went. It's, like, confusing. And then MGK dropped his diss track called Rap Devil. This is the one where Eminem disses him back, so let's get into it. Oh yeah, and if you guys want the full video, I'll put the link in the description.
You sound like a bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
You done?
Alright.
Hearing this voice.
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter, I wrote it on a starter cap. Stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say I'm called it in a scope, and you swayzy. Your reply got the crowd yelling, move. So before you die, let's see you can out petty who with your corny lines. Al Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that are blue. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Go in someone's daughter's mouth stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill, now I'll make a mountain out of you. Ho, chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna beat you, ain't a bow and arrow. Say you'll run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead, that's the only time you hold still.
Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk? Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly, I need reading material. Dictionary.
Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch, yeah. I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you done whacked me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting low day. Got the ditty okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you get your own wake, I'm the Billy Goat. You ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no J, next to Taylor Swift and the Iggy Ho. You about to really blow, Kelly, they'll be putting your name next to Chai, next to Benzino. Bye, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain. Fitness. Biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss.
Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cop back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this.
It's your moment, this is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it.
Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. Give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you'd look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. Lick a ball so I could get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets, so what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fucking him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my standards, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, let it off on my offspring. Like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty. Cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey.
Your red sweater, your black leather. You dress better, I rap better. That a death threater, a love letter.
Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick. Thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a like. But really, I don't care who's on the right. But you're losing the fight you pick. Who else wanted it? Attempt fails, button L's, fucking nails. In these coffins as soft as hot nail. Kill shot, I will not fail, I'm with the doc still. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But tells the day he put out a hit, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, that got pop kill.
I'm sick of you being whack, I'm still using that motherfucking auto-tune. So let's talk about it, talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth, need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it, talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings, just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out. You fucking...
Oh, and I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
That's crazy. I don't know. So, obviously in my other video about reacting to Rap Devil, me and my sister didn't like it that much. We like MGK. Like, MGK's a good rapper. We listen to him. But we just didn't like that one. But that's our opinion. We got a lot of hate on that video, but who cares? But I don't know. I'm pretty sure that Eminem took this W because he had more disses and more like punchlines and all that stuff, or whatever. And I don't know, it was just better, I'm pretty sure. Everybody has their own opinion, so everybody's gonna comment down below and just hate on me. I don't care, as long as I get the views. Make sure you guys subscribe if you guys are hating. You guys are already hating. Alright, so today I'm going to homecoming with my girlfriend, and I'm gonna be recording it on my other channel. Mine and my girlfriend's other channel, it's called Zay and Bree. I'll leave the link in the description below, so you make sure you guys go subscribe. But anyway, thank you guys for watching today's video. Make sure you guys subscribe, hit the post notification so you get notified every time we post. And drop a like, and I'll be back with more videos. Peace.